It's March and it's freezing inside themonster.com. We're down here at Fenway Park on Lansdowne Street. Gonna go around, talk to some Red Sox fans, see what they think of this upcoming season. You a Red Sox fan?
No.
Oh my God, the Yankees? You fools. You a Red Sox fan, sir?
Oh man, no one likes this team.
Are you a Red Sox fan? Don't run, don't run. Are you guys Red Sox fans by chance? Virginia's okay. You guys Red Sox fans by chance? No. Are you a Red Sox fan, ma'am? We live in Boston, right? Can I get your name and where you're from?
Tim Harvey. I originally from Indiana. I've been here for about 12 years.
Are you a Red Sox fan?
Oh, yeah, totally.
How long have you been a Red Sox fan?
I've been a Red Sox fan since I was in junior high.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Can I get your name and where you're from?
My name's Andy. I'm from Taiwan.
All right. So you're... So you've been a Red Sox fan for how long?
For 10 years.
Really?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. What's your name and where are you from?
Domingo. Dominican Republic.
Ah, okay.
Manny Ramirez.
David Ortiz, Manny Ramirez. Coco Crisp. You like the new player?
Yeah, Coco Crisp. Like.
How about... Willie Mo Pena?
Yeah.
Excited about Willie Mo?
Yeah, and good.
Very good.
I won't ask your name.
Yep.
But we know he's from New York and he likes the Red Sox. Can you tell me how many wins you think the Red Sox are going to have this year?
Ooh, this year?
This year.
More than the Yankees.
That's what I'm thinking too.
Yeah, definitely.
I hope the people back home don't hear that. Can I get your name and where you're from?
I'm Adam Solomon from Los Angeles, California.
Los Angeles?
Suzanne Dahl from Minnesota.
No one's from Boston. Can I get your name and where you're from?
Travis Metz from Wellesley.
From Wellesley, Massachusetts. Believe it or not, you're the first person from Massachusetts we've got tonight.
Wow, Yankees fans?
Oh, like Wichita, Kansas, and places like that.
Kansas? We hate Kansas.
All right, can I get your name and where you're from?
I'm Martin. I'm from Seattle, Washington originally.
How long you been a Red Sox fan?
2 years.
All right, what do you think? How many wins do you think the team's going to have this year?
How many games do they play?
162.
I'd say 75%, 80%.
I like your odds. No. All right, in center field, all things being equal,
yeah.
Johnny Damon or Coco Crisp?
Ooh, that's a tough one. I'm gonna have to go with Damon though.
Center field, Coco Crisp or Johnny Damon?
Coco Crisp.
I agree, yeah. Coco Crisp. Center field, Coco Crisp or Johnny Damon?
Coco Crisp.
I agree. Now, this is kind of a personal question, but if you had to rub suntan lotion on one of the three following men, who would it be? Theo Epstein, Larry Lucchino, or John Henry?
I'd have to go with Epstein.
Would you really?
Yeah. I'm sorry.
I would go with John Henry.
Why is that?
He seems sensitive. Theo Epstein, Larry Lucchino, John Henry.
As with all guys, Theo is all of our heroes. So I think it would have to be Theo.
You'd rub lotion on him.
Neither? Is that an option?
That's an option, but they're going to get burned. Who do you think is a better singer? Bronson Arroyo or William Hung?
I think William Hung has a better following.
Who is a better singer, Bronson Arroyo or William Hung?
Bronson Arroyo.
Ooh. See, now I have to say that I've never heard Arroyo sing.
You're probably better off that way. Can you spell ukulus?
Y-U-K-U-L-S? Is that...
No. That's close, but no, it's not it.
Ukulus. Y-U-C-L-E-S-I-S.
I don't think that's close, but that was a good try.
Close enough.
Ukulele.
It's the first baseman.
I'm sorry, I can't.
Starts with a Y.
Y-U-C-A-L-U-S.
That's pretty close, but it's wrong.
Ukulus. I'm drunk. I can't even spell my name.
Can you spell ukulus?
Nope.
No one has yet. Starts with a Y.
Oh. Y-U-C-L-E-U-S? I don't know.
That's pretty close, but it's wrong.
Y-U-K-A-A-A-L-U-S?
That was not right, but that's the closest we've had tonight. All right, if you had to pick two Yankees to star in a remake of Brokeback Mountain, who would they be?
That would be Jeter and A-Rod.
I think that'll probably be the most popular response.
I think so too.
Ooh, Jeter and A-Rod.
What? I don't know.
Derek Jeter?
Yeah, but for Yankee, Derek Jeter is good.
Yeah. A-Rod?
A-Rod, yeah.
I agree. Thank you very much for your time, sir.
Okay.
Have a good night. That's it for tonight. As you can see, we've come across Red Sox fans from all over the country, all over the globe, but they all have one thing in common, a positive outlook for this season. This is Rudy Shalimar signing off for InsideTheMonster.com.